I appreciate it. Thanks for the heads up.